बिस्मिल्लाहिर्रहमानिर्रहीम, अस्सलाम वालेकुम। माय सेल्फ अफशीन कमल एंड आई एम अ फिजियोथेरेपिस्ट बाय प्रोफेशन। टुडे लेक्चर इज़ अबाउट काइनेसियोलॉजी फॉर फर्स्ट ईयर डीपीटी। हियर वी लर्न अबाउट वॉकिंग एड्स। नाउ द क्वेश्चन इज़ व्हाट आर वॉकिंग एड्स एंड व्हाट आर डिफरेंट टाइप्स एंड व्हाई वी यूज वॉकिंग एड्स एंड व्हाट इज़ द रोल ऑफ फिजियोथेरेपिस्ट इन वॉकिंग एड्स। नाउ वॉकिंग एड्स आर अ फॉर्म ऑफ स्पोर्ट used by a person who is unable to move without support, and second, the person who is recovering from injury and the people don't have sufficient balance or neuromuscular control to walk safely, and last but not least, for arthritic patient. So now we talk about crutches. Here are different types of walking aids: crutches, sticks, frames. First of all, crutches. Crutches are used for additional support. There are different type of crutches: axillary crutches, elbow crutches, and gutter crutches. Because patient want variety, and there are different types due to requirement. There are different needs and requirement for individual patient. So now first of all we learn about axillary crutches. Axillary crutches are made of wood. There are different parts of axillary crutches. First of all, at the top there is axillary pad, and here is a handpiece, and the length is adjusted through this handpiece because here is a metal clip. Here is at the end here is a rubber ferrule, and the length is adjusted to from here because there are small holes, and length is adjusted through these holes. Now the measurement of length. Measurement of length for axillary crutches are taken through two procedures. First is with shoe off, and second is with shoe on. Both positions are taken in line. First is shoe off. First point is from apex of axilla, and the lower point is lower margin of medial malleolus. For example, here is a person and here is axilla. We take length from apex of axilla. For example, armpit, here is apex here, and then here is shoes, so that we take length from 20 centimeter lateral to heel shoe. Here is the length of for axillary crutch. First method, and the second method is from apex of axilla, 5 centimeter down from the apex of axilla, and to the lateral to the heel of shoe, 20 centimeter lateral to the heel of shoe. For example, here is apex of axilla. We take length from 5 centimeter below. It's mean here we take length from 5 centimeter below from the axilla, and then downward from 20 centimeter lateral from the shoes. Here is the length measurement of length for axillary crutches. Now show it here. First part, this is spongy rubber padding and a hand grip, and length is adjusted through this hand grip because there are small holes, and we can adjust this length of this crutch through this by putting this bolt. This is bolt. By putting this bolt from higher to lower holes, and the length is adjusted from here too because here are bolts with nuts. So this is axillary crutch. Now we learn about elbow crutches. Elbow crutches are made of metal. There are different parts of elbow crutch. First of all, I show you here forearm band. Forearm band, and the second part is handpiece. Here is handpiece and a metal clip for the adjustment of length in the same way as we take from axillary crutch. The last here is a tip called rubber ferrule. We take measurement of length with shoe on from ulnar stylite process to the 20 centimeter lateral to the shoe. This is a measurement procedure, length measurement for elbow crutches. For example, here is a person and from there ulnar styloid process length is taken from ulnar styloid process to 20 centimeter lateral to the heel of shoe so that this is the procedure with shoe on. Last is gutter crutch. Gutter crutches also called adjustable arthritis crutches and forearm sport crutches because we use padded forearm sport. Padded sport forearm sport is for arthritic patient. Arthritis patient have pain and stress. If they use elbow crutch or axillary crutch, so we advise them to use this gutter type of crutch and it is very helpful for arthritic patient. Here different parts, strap and the padded forearm support and handpiece. Now measurement of length is taken with shoe on in lying position and elbow is flexed. The last point is lateral to heel 20 centimeter. Elbow is flexed to 90 degree and length is taken. First point is from flexed elbow to last point is 20 centimeter lateral to the heel of shoe. This is the measurement procedure for gutter crutches. This at the end